This is CBS 11 News at 6, the ones for Texas.
Plus, a takedown for a good cause. Who's benefiting from these martial arts moves here? Stay with us. Nice takedown there. It's for a good cause. Also today in Dallas, it's the first ever martial arts benefit to aid the Assistant Officer Foundation. Dozens of students from around the world learned about breaking boards, some takedown strategies, and various karate and judo moves. Some of the workshops are run by retired police officers as well. So far, about $2,000 have been raised, and one of the martial arts instructors is actually going to match the total amount that they raised today.